Pulling up with the smoke gang. It's your boy Street Smoke back again in the streets with that fresh smoke for you. And if you ain't already did, why don't you go ahead down there and press that subscribe button so you can become part of the smoke gang. And while you down there, why don't you like and share? And if you got any smoke for the streets, why don't you go ahead and leave that smoke down there in the smoke session. Woo! Cleveland, stand up. Y'all know what time it is. It's Friday night. It's time for the smoke in the streets. Cleveland Rap Alert, where I put all the smoking artists in my city and the promoters and producers. And this week I got something new. I'm putting on videographers too, man. So, man, let's get smoking in these streets, man. Yeah, man, it's going, man. I'm sorry it's been 2 weeks, man. I ain't do it. I was gonna do it last week, but King Von died. But you know, we back. We smoking in the streets. We gonna smoke the streets all night. Woo! Y'all know what time it is. Yes, sir. Let's get this popping, man. This week, I'm starting off with producers, man. Because like I said, as usual, it really ain't no producers in Cleveland, man. It really ain't. And we need to get some, for real, man. Like, what's up with y'all, man? Everybody in Cleveland want to be rappers, man. Yo, we need some producers, man. We need beats for rappers, man. Y'all feel me? Let me sip my drink, man. Oh, y'all didn't think Street Smoke had... What? Oh, man, yes, I mess with the Hennessy, man. It's cold weather. You need a cognac on your back when it's cold outside. But let's get to this smoking in the streets, man. Woo! The producers, first smoking in the streets this week on producers is Basement Sound Factory. And man, they got a nice following as y'all can see. They smoking in the streets. Y'all need to follow them, man. I'm telling you right now, great, great beats, man. I went to the page, I went to the YouTube, I sat back, I'm like, okay. And y'all, what y'all don't know is, they really have worked with a lot of hot artists from Cleveland. Like Mark Too Sharp, you know what I'm saying? There's a lot of them that they have worked with that y'all, you know, Dope Boy and them, y'all need to get hip, man. Like, you know, I'm telling you, Basement Sound Factory is out here smoking, man. So if y'all didn't know, go ahead, follow them. Basement Sound Factory, smoking in the streets on the Rap Alert. This week, we going. It's hot. It's smoking. This is what y'all been waiting for. I'm about to bring y'all the heat. It's going. Cleveland, stand up. We in the building. Let's go, man. Second smoking on producers, man, this week. And on smoking in the streets, it's Cleveland. Now, I respect this brother Grind, because this brother from Atlanta and came up to Cleveland, and he trying to really put brothers on from the city. And if y'all know, like everybody else in the world know, Atlanta is where the music at. You know what I'm saying? If you really trying to make it, Atlanta is where is it at. So y'all see his inquiries, Cleveland, he trying to put Cleveland on the map. He's smoking in the streets. I respect him. We going to ride his back to the top. Cleveland, he in the building, putting on from Cleveland to Atlanta. Cleveland, y'all see his inquiries. Get at the boy. He's smoking in the streets. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Let's go, man. We blazing with the smoke gang. We smoking in the streets. Cleveland, y'all know what time it is. It's your boy, Smoke Gang. I'm breaking y'all that fire. Who the blazing hot in Cleveland? The world need to know. Let's go, man. Second going on in this segment today is I'm going to promote one promoter today, and he my boy, and he's smoking in the streets. He's smoking. Everybody know who he is. Man, if you're trying to get any type of event going right now, he just put on a major event within the last 2 weeks. They were smoking in the streets. Y'all need to get at him, and he out here smoking. And his name is Money Man Taz, man. Y'all need to get at this boy, man. He out here ain't playing with him. He putting on for the city, man. Everybody know who he is. If you don't know, ooh, you need to know. My young boy out here smoking the city. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Shout out to that boy, Money Man Taz, man. Y'all need some promotions. Y'all need a little bit of promoting out here for your business. Or you trying to get something going on with some celebrities. He know all the local celebrities, all the local artists. Man, if you trying to get anything done on the music side, holler at that boy, Money Man Taz. He's smoking in the streets. Woo! Let's go, man. Let's keep it going. I'm smoking them. Y'all already know. We smoking Cleveland. Let's go. It's the smoke in the streets. Cleveland Rap Alert, man. Y'all know what time it is. Shout out to your boy, the Smoke, and shout out to the Smoke Gang, man. We in the building. Let's move it on, man. Now, this is the new part of my segment that I hope y'all all to get excited for, because we already, I already be putting on for the promoters, the producers, and the artists. But this week, I got something new for y'all, man. I'm putting on for the videographers, man. Woo! Because you cannot be smoking in the streets without a hot video, man. So let's get the videographers smoking in the streets. Let's go. First smoking in the streets this week and on the videographers, it's Back Alley. And man, everybody hit the back alley, man. You from Cleveland, you know about back alley. From east to the west, they've been putting on, been smoking in the streets for a minute now, man. Y'all know what's going on with them, man. Back alley been putting on for a minute. I respect they grind, they going hard. Y'all know what's going on. You need your video made. You trying to get a shot. You trying to be in the streets, in the back alley, smoking them out. Y'all know what it is. Back alley, get at them. They smoking in the streets. Shout out to back alley, man. Let's go. We smoking in the streets. Man, like and subscribe. Make sure y'all share. It's your boy Smoke. Shout out to the Smoke Gang. We smoking in the streets. Man, let's keep it going. Second smoking in the streets, man, is Stay Chiefy. Woo! Now, I know all y'all hit the Stay Chiefy. Lady Stay Chiefy been shooting everybody videos. Yeah, man, been smoking in the streets. Blazing hot, man. Woo! And y'all need to really get hip. Y'all see the inquiries, man. Y'all need to get at him. He already out here just doing what I mean. A lot of videos that's been made in Cleveland lately, I've been liking, because Stay Chiefy been behind the camera view putting it down, man. I've been respecting his smoke out here, man. Let's go, man. Y'all know what time it is. Stay in the streets with the Chief. He out here. Stay Chiefy. Get at him. Let's go. Woo! We in the building, yeah, Cleveland. Let's go. Stand up. It's the smoke in the streets. Cleveland Rap Alert, man. Y'all know what's going on. It's your boy, Street Smoke, in the building, man. Woo! Last but not least, on this videographer for this week, man, for the videographers, man, it's LaJuan Films, man. And I know y'all hip to LaJuan Films, man. He been going, man. This dude, he been smoking the streets too. Him and State Chiefy, they remind me the same, because they visuals is, real nice, man. Like, them videos be hitting for something, like, real nice, man. Like, I really be like, okay, then State Chiefy and LaJuan, they need to link, man. For real, y'all need to just go ahead, link it up and call it LaJuan Chief. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? But y'all see the inquiries. LaJuan Films, get at him. Smoking in the streets. We out here. We hot. We blazing. This the Rap Alert. This what y'all been waiting for. It's your boy Street Smoke. I'm in the building. Y'all know what time it is. Let's go. Cleveland, my city. We putting on. We on the map. Let's go. Man, last but not least, on smoking in the streets on the Rap Alert this week, it's my favorite part of the segment, man. It's the artists. Yes, man. It's, man, because Cleveland, we got some raw artists. Woo! Man, they smoking in the streets, man. And everybody know that. Smoking in the streets, man. Cleveland, we doing our thing with the music. We need to keep it going. We got females out here who stepping up too. Man, we smoking. This is what I love to do. This is what we doing. It's smoking in the streets. It's blazing hot. It's Friday the 13th. We ain't playing. It's going. We in here smoking weed. Blazing up with the Smoke Gang. We sipping here. We going in. Woo! Let's go. First on smoking in the streets this way on artist this week is Breezy Blanco. And man, she's smoking in the streets. Breezy Blanco is a trap head queen. She is, her flow, her wordplay, man, you gotta get hip to it. If you ain't ready, I'm telling you right now, you turn her on, you like, what's this? I'm telling you, man, it's crazy. It get crazy with her music, man. She really be on some straight city girl, like, yeah, like that. Yeah, she coming to some young JT, young Miami, man. I'm telling you. So if y'all like what y'all hear, y'all see her inquiries, she in the building, Breezy Blanco, smoking in the streets, first artist for this week. Let's go, man. Woo! Man, Cleveland, we in the building, man. I love y'all, man. Thank you for staying tuned in to the Street Smoke. I'm going to keep bringing y'all this smoke all the time, every day. Smoking in the streets. Cleveland Rap Alert every Friday, 10:30. Y'all know what's going on. Let's go. Second Smoking in the Streets this week is that boy, Soophead. And man, that's my dog right there, that boy from my hood. I got nothing but love and respect for this boy. He ain't been doing nothing but grinding. He's smoking in the streets. He's killing them out here, man. Y'all gotta go watch his videos. Man, he is not playing. That boy is destined to be great. Man, y'all need to book with him. Y'all need some features. Anything, I'm telling you, he gonna have you smoking in the streets, man. That boy fire. Woo! Shout out to that boy Soophead. He out here going heavy, man. He's smoking in the streets. Y'all see the choirs, get at the boy Soophead, and he gonna get you smoking in the streets. Woo! Let's go, Cleveland. I love my city. We on the map, man. I'm gonna put us on the map. Cleveland, we in the building, standing up. It's the smoke in the streets. Cleveland Rap Alert, man. Y'all know what's going on. It's your boy, Street Smoke TV, man. Woo! Now let's get on to this next artist, man. Now this next artist, man, is another special artist, man. I knew this kid since he was a young boy, man. And he is not playing. He a grown man now. He's a young boy, like 18. You see those, he 18, he ain't playing. He's smoking in these streets. Man, give it up, man, for my boy, man. AJ, two times. Yes, sir. This young man is, man, smoking in the streets, man. Y'all need to link up with him. I'm telling you, if y'all like Rushy Bands, y'all like Rushy Bands for real. That's who he remind me of. This the next Rushy Bands, man. He's smoking in the streets. Link him up on Instagram. Official AJ two times. The boy is smoking in the streets. Get at him. He out here. He ready to get you smoking in the streets, or you can help him get smoking in the streets. Get at the boy AJ two times. He's smoking in the streets. Let's go. Cleveland, we in the building. We smoking in the streets. Woo-hoo-hoo. Let's go. Man, next smoking in the streets this week, man, it's that boy No Soda Coca. And man, I remember when this boy was just Tay Harlem, but he had changed his swag. That's like when 2 Chainz was Titty Boy. That boy came to No Soda Coca. Woo! He's smoking in the streets. Y'all see what's going on. Y'all see his inquiry, man. Y'all need to get at him, man. That boy been out here making tracks for a long time. He been grinding hard. He got good music. I've been listening to that boy for a long time. Man, get at him. Y'all know what time it is. The boy No Soda Coca in the building. Let's go. Cleveland, let's go. We in the building. It's the smoke in the streets. Cleveland Rap Alert, it's your boy Street Smoke. I'm in the building, man. We smoking on this good smoke in the streets. Yeah. We got one artist left, man. So let me go ahead and smoke this smoke in the streets with y'all one time, man. You know what time it is, man. Let me go ahead and smoke and drink for all my people that made it to the smoke in the streets and my smoke gang, man. Y'all know what time it is, man. Woo! Woo! Man, last but not least, on smoking in the streets this week is that boy Real Z Bangs. And man, I am a fan of this boy music, man. This guy been going heavily hard in the streets, on fire. Woo! Real Z Bangs, man, listen. If y'all like Rooted Bang, if y'all like YFL Pooh, y'all like Blaze, that man just like them boys, man. He out here and he's smoking in the streets, man. I'm telling you, all his videos nice. I like his music. I like his wordplay. The boy is official. He out here, man. And I'm telling you right now, if he get you on a track, if you get him on a track, you're going to be smoking in the streets, man. I'm telling you. Woo! Y'all see his inquiries. The boy Real Z Banks in the building. Let's go. Get at him. We in the streets. It's Friday night. It's the Cleveland Rap Alert. Cleveland Stand Up. I love my city. I love y'all, man. And like I say, man, I appreciate y'all always, man. It's the end of the Smoke in the Streets Rap Alert. Till next week, 10:30 p.m. Y'all know what it is. Blaze went up with the Smoke Gang. I want to say, man, shout out to everybody, man, who just show me love and support, who love the show, everybody who made the show, everybody who been making the show, and everybody who gonna make the show. Y'all stay tuned, man. It's your boy Street Smoke. I'm in the building. Y'all know what time it is. Y'all keep the smoke in the streets, and I'm out.